It's a good atmosphere. It's a good atmosphere.
It's a good feeling. It's a good feeling. It's a good feeling. It's a good feeling. The house of an artist. The house of an art lover. The house of an art buyer. The house of an artist. The house of an art lover. The house of an art buyer. The house of an artist. The house of an art lover. The house of an art buyer.
When I enter their houses, I always get excited, looking at the beautiful items of art produced. Indeed, the touching songs that they compose.
I wonder. How do they think like this?
It's a nice surrounding. It's a nice surrounding.
It's a feel of one's home, one's original home. One original village in his town house. The place of an artist. The place of an art lover. The place of an art buyer. The place of an artist. The place of an art lover. The place of an art buyer. The place of an artist. The place of an art lover. The place of an art buyer.
When I am moving along the streets, I enjoy the beauty of the wakes from the minds of these art workers that have talents God given gifts to use.
We need to praise the Lord God for this. It's a good feeling.
The talents of art that we have, it is the Lord God who gave us. For Him is the author of art. Look at the beauty of nature. Yes, art beyond comparison, creation beyond man's understanding. The Creator wants us to use our talents for building societies. Oh yes. Do it to entertain, to give pieces of advice, and above all, to spread the life-giving messages to all people.
The place of an artist, the place of an art lover, the place of an art buyer, the place of an artist, the place of an art lover, the place of an art fire, the place of an artist, the place of an art lover, the place of an art fire.
Christu, if I need to live.